Since the Obama administration took office, more than 1 million illegal immigrants have been deported. Now, in June, the Department of Homeland Security reported it would focus primarily on violent offenders or people convicted of crimes instead of folks just trying to make a living.
But reps for the American Immigration Lawyers Association say that's not happening. For more on the situation and policies in place,
quiero ser bien claro. Si deportan a Gabino, tú has destruido la esperanza de que un día, cualquier día, él pueda vivir en este país con sus hijos ciudadanos de los Estados Unidos. Déjame repetirlo. Si lo deportan y si él pierde su caso, él nunca va a estar reunido con sus hijos ciudadanos en paz y abiertamente aquí en este país. Porque el que se deporta...
Come out and support Gabino Sanchez on May 15th. Where he faces deportation and separation from his U.S. citizen children. Stand with Gabino Sanchez and his family on May 15th. Todos somos Gabino.